How do we get down from here anyway? I think you're going to like this, Quasi.
Tree lobsters only live high up on Ball's pyramid. They really don't have too much space to roam. A shrub is where they find their home. They tend to stay out of sight. That's because they only come out at night. Convict fish live underground, beneath the seabeds where they're found. Their burrows are the perfect place to hide, with many different tunnels inside. The grown-ups never ever leave. Their kids swim out and bring them food to eat.
Go fish! Corn fish! Go fish!
We're done with our mission. Astronauts at ease. Until the next adventure.